On a brand new Frightville, Lacy volunteers to act as a consultant for the 8 Sweet Teens franchise, and goes to the house that they purchased. Their den mother is known as Rebecca, and she prepares to hold audition for the teenage girls that they are hosting at the house. The problems begin when three girls conjure up an ancient goddess. Angered by their actions, the goddess demands the sacrifice of one of the girls, or they will be killed one by one. When the police do not respond, Lacy succeeds in contacting the other Dixie Belles, who had witnessed a horror show by a skilled illusionist. Now, in a desperate act to get help, the girls contact the magician, to ask him to stage a human sacrifice to appease the goddess. Patsy agrees to be a part of one of his illusions, unsure if she will come out in one piece, or in pieces. Next time on Frightville, Appease the Goddess. Only on the Artifactsofmars channel.